I love the glaze on these. A lot of meat.
Very juicy.
Yeah.
Korean barbecue is coming through. Some chili.
Lime, soy sauce.
Oh, yeah.
Really nice crisp on those as well.
Jack, what do you think of your sister restaurant's wings?
Their signature wings are pretty special. Our level line pale ale has a little bit of a lemongrass note that I think just pairs really well with the wings.
The best wings in the world are right here as far as I'm concerned.
So Little Salma's wings are pretty special, but they're not the only thing on the menu.
Our second best seller is our Wagyu cheeseburger served with a nice Fresno chili jam, some Japanese kewpie mayo, grilled miso onions.
Their burger is one of the best in the region, and I love that with our flagship Chief Peak IPA.
Best wings in the world, best burger in the region, and at the very least, maybe, I don't know, best noodles on the block?
The noodle salad is fresh vermicelli rice noodles served with six specialty produce items that we get from our organic farmers, and served with our marinated lemongrass beef.
And these are the tater tots, the seasoned tots, and they're the perfect pairing with beer.
Tots are the perfect pairing with beer because tots are the perfect food. Tots are proof that there is a higher power. Or in our case, an oh higher power.
This is the best thing I've had here. This is so good. It was like the something something tostada.
Well, you know, a something something tostada is a lot better than a nothing nothing tostada.
It's really nice and fresh because it's got this coleslaw on top that's not mayonnaise based, and then it's got some really nice like green onion and stuff, and then the cheese and the chicken balance really nice. Not heat, but like a lot of nice like southwestern kind of flavor.
Everyone's been so accepting. It's basically like family to us.
And the same can be said for all of Ojai. A friendly family vibe.
He was raised here.
Small and friendly and tight. I think a lot more varied than it can appear on the surface necessarily. And
really artistic. Lots of people kind of just looking to slow down a little bit.
It's very local, very family oriented. Walk around, you're like seeing like kids play in the streets, which is pretty cool.
Eat, play, stay. Stream for free only on Very Local.